Herkese merhaba değerli arkadaşlar ve üçüncü bölümle karşınızdayız. Herifi itten aldık ama yine bokum raylar maylar geldik yine boktan bir yere.
All right, we're short on time. We go to theater from here, then you off to police. I head back home to the red light, okay? I don't like how they gave up the chase and locked the gate behind us. Not a good sign. Shit!
5th, come in! Andre! 5th here. Cut the lights in that house. They are dead.
Ulan asiktir ya.
Dead meat. Yo. The hell? I just have to see about that. Ah. To hell with it. There is no retreat spot and Moscow's right behind us. Forward. Stop.
Siki tuttuk.
That's why the Nazis cut the light. These things hate it. Okay, Spartan, a short lesson. Bullets won't cut it here. But since they are afraid of light, let's take the light to them, okay? A cave in. Ah, looks like they put it on the
map. Maybe
something on the other side they couldn't stop with bullets. Wait. I feel a draft. There's got to be a way through somewhere. Artyom, help me with this.
Ulan çukurlar, muhurlar, uğraştığımız işe bak. Siktir ya.
Tak. These little ones could make all this. There must be bigger beasts around.
Oğlum yürü, yürü, konuşma, yürü.
Shit! They're close! Wait, Artyom, don't rush. Okay. Turn the flashlight on and put here to me. Let's go. Shit. That's high. Definitely no climbing up this one.
Ya arkadaş. Delik dehliz yerlerden gezdiriyorsun bizi zaten. Sinirimi bozdun ha.
Yes. Generator online.
Vallahi çalıştı lan.
Clear. Monsieur. Let's take this baby for a ride, huh? So, are we going?
Ah, siktir kaldık.
What the? When did it stop? Breakers out of what? Shit. Come on! Блять! They heard us. Ё-моё, we're right in their fucking nest. Shit. That's a lot of
fun. Ananı avradını...
Just too tough. Okay, Artyom, if we run into one of these things, put your light on it till it flips belly up. You understand? The bastards hate the light more than anything. Come on, follow me. Fucking bitch! heaven, bitch! Whew. Thanks, Chuak. One for all, huh?
Oğlum. Nasıl bir yerdeyiz biz be ya?
Here. The bridge. I heard about it. Theater shouldn't be far now. Oh. That's high. It's all right, Artyom, jump! Let's move! Gah! Them again! Hold them off, Artyom, I'll try to get us over!
Ha, hadi bakayım.
Great, this will do.
Ananı avradınız senin.
Come help me pull this out. Don't forget the flashlight, Artyom. Shoot it when it's open. Artyom, come on.
Oğlum ben buradan gidemem. Hadi bakalım. Siktir.
Faster, faster, faster, move it.
Ben de sana diyorum faster faster yardır.
Here. Ready? Let's go.
Kalk kalk kalk kalk kalk kalk.
You're right, Artyom. Come on, let's go.
Anasını satayım, soktuğun yerin.
How do you like this, huh? How do you like this, bitches? Okay, we're safe here.
Ne bakacağız burada? Ulan bizi bir yere soktun, pezevenk.
Wait a minute, Artyom, it's bad without the light. Let me make a torch or something. All right. Light up! All right, let's go! Shit! Artyom! Keep close to me!
Oğlum bak yürü yürü yürü ağzına sıçtığım.
You like it?
Lan yürü pezevengin evladı, tın tın tın.
Shit, looks like there's an electric lock. Okay, the wires go. Oh, over there.
Burayı yakıyoruz.
Hey, look, D'Artagnan. You've got the light. If you follow the wires, there should be a fuse box somewhere. Used to power the gate, but the battery is surely dead now. When you find it, attach your charger to it. Then we'll try to open the door, okay? Now, don't worry about me. I'm a toss. I'll strike them down with my spear.
Sikeceğim ama ha. Ananı avradını. Ölümsüz müsün ne boksun lan? Şerefsizler.
Oh, that was cool. Genius. Good thinking.
Işıktan pek hoşlanmıyorlar.
Okay. First up. Follow me.
Ağzına sıçtığımın hayvanları ya.
We're almost at the theater now.
Ulan beni perişan ettiniz ya, beni perişan ettiniz ya.
But however small the distance is, we'll have to cover it on the surface. And there, every step you take could well be your last.
Hadi bakalım.
Çubak, we're here. Pull yourself together. We don't have long before nightfall, okay? Okay, with the tunnel collapsed, the only way to reach the escalator down to theater station is cross the circle.
Şimdi yine bizim aletten bir destek almak suretiyle şöyle tutalım. Temel olarak metro için, metro hiçbir zaman kalıcı bir barış tanımadı. Birleşik yönetim sadece birkaç yıl sürdü. Artık dünyanın var olmadığı başkan ve hükümetinin hayatta kaldığı ve Uralların arkasında bir yere kaçtığı yönündeki söylentinin sadece söylenti olduğu ve Rusya'nın artık küllerinden doğmadığı ortaya çıktığında her şey kendi kendine dağıldı. Bundan sonra herkes kendi başının içerisine bakacaktı. İstasyonlar şehir devletlerine, dünün komşuları ise amansız düşmanlara dönüşmüştü. Metroda hayatta kalmak, yiyecek, hava ve yaşanabilir toprağın her santimetre karesi için mücadele etmek anlamına geliyordu. Bugün bunlardan neredeyse dörtte biri hayatta kaldı. Kıyamet gününden kurtuluşunu metroda bulan 200 bin kişi ansa kırmızı hat range diğerlerinden daha güçlü oldukları için, daha kararlı bir şekilde savaştıkları için bu kadar büyüdüler. Ancak bu 20 yıl boyunca dökülen kan boyunca bir kez olsun çatışmalar metronun tamamını kaplamadı. Ya küçücük yeraltı dünyamız yeni son bir savaşıyla karşı karşıyaysa?
And trust me, we don't want both out here in the fucking dark.
Değişik değişik hikayeleri var.
Hoppa, we're in luck, Artyomich. This place seems lived in.
Oğlum ne gürültü yaptın lan?
And when there are rangers? Shit. Short on filters.
Ha, bize de bu lazımdı işte.
We'll have to make do. Now come on, take what you need. We're all brothers in the metro. Hey, приятель. I could use a good watch like yours. Knowing how much
you got left
is a must, huh? You know, I've heard of things roaming around that even bullets can stop. You have been through some bad shit, I know, but
yer altında örümcek benzeri, akrep benzeri saçma sapan yaratıklar.
Remember, if you want to live, don't drop your guard for an instant. Okay?
Anam.
I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire.
Oğlum şehrin neresinden çıktığımız belli değil.
The entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like spring, Artyomich. Maybe we'll live to see the summer. Wait. There's got to be an underground path somewhere around here.
Uh-oh.
The rangers would never cross the square out in the open. Okay. We could walk down the wing here. Okay, so much for the sun. Those clouds moved in fast. You are my own.
Kafana sıçayım, yürü lan.
Let's go out to the light.
Yedek.
A good communist doesn't believe in souls, Artyom. But this fucking place of death makes me wonder. Check that service room. Okay, Artyom, no more tricks like that. Let's get to the plane before another pack comes through. Move it! I've heard stories about this place. Weird shit happens here. Hey, try opening it. I'll give cover. Jammed? Blah, let's try together. Moving. Look, Artyom, don't lose your head in here. You understand me? Okay, let's go. One ranger told me this was a flight from Mallorca. Family is returning from vacation, you know? You know, Artyom, I've
never been to the sea. Plane myself. Lan ortalık yaratık kaynıyor lan.
Wasn't meant to be. I feel weird. Chuck, are you seeing this shit too? Artyom, what is this? Shoo-ma-yo! Look! They're alive!
Şimdi hocam. Tın tın tın tın tın içimi şişirdin lan.
Artyom, what? Willie, if you hadn't woke me, I'd probably have suffocated like the others did. What, like this one here? Okay, let's get out of this place now. Artyom, go right. I think we'll find the entrance behind the building. Take it down.
Ananı sikeyim. Oğlum yürü hadi yürü.
Soon as we moved away from the plane and we were almost there, huh? Get ready!
Ağzına sıçam! Siktir!
to the theater is around the next corner. We have to move now. Follow me, faster, faster. Come over here. I'm here.
Atla, atla, atla, atla, atla, atla, yukarı, yukarı, yukarı, yukarı, yukarı.
Faster! More are coming! Bля, you gotta find the enemy! Above you!
Ulan nesiniz siz?
Shit! Too many of them! We have to board the station! Get to the escalator! Hurry up, now! Move down, they're still after us! Open up! Open up, блядь, let us in, you bastards! Come on! There you are!
Siktir! Ulan mermi bitti, silahlar kartolu, senin kafana sıçayım ben. Ağzımıza sıçtın.
Our short visit to dead Moscow, the phantom of the past.
Neyse.
Is over. Pavel and I helped each other out again and are returning down to the metro as real partners now. You can't survive the wastelands any other
way. Perişan etti bizi İtolit ya.
But now ahead of us lies a populated station.
Abi perişan olduk, yine perişan olduk yani, altıma sıçtım ya.
If Pavel manages to lead me through the red line guard posts, I'll be home in less than an hour.
Oh, güzel bir bölümdü. Biraz fazla atraksiyon oldu sonlarda ama olsun, bu yaratıklara çok fena kıl oldum. Çok gıcık oldum, ne örümceği bitiyor ne... Ne örümceğe bitti, ne canavarı bitti arkadaş ya. Bu nedir ya? Ama bölüm bitti. Beğendiyseniz beğen butonuna basmayı unutmayın sevgili arkadaşlar. Abone olun, yorum yapın, bekliyorum. Haberiniz olsun. Kendinize gerçekten çok iyi bakmanızı talep ediyorum. Bakın kendinize ya. Hayat zaten zor. Haydi görüşürüz, Allah'a emanet.